Alright, our people, how are they now? Today, there's something that I see on the internet, and it just changed, interfered my mood, and I just feel like I should let us know. Guys, where they street? How far? What did they happen? What did they happen? We understand, say, everybody need money. We understand, say, street guys, they. But inside street, where men they, you are not the first, and you will not be the last. I think it's about time we call ourselves to order. Let's say we call ourselves to order, because whichever way you call it, we are all in the street. I'm going to be very honest. All of us are in the street. You get what you they do, we be say, you know, the jail at all. And it happened for different community of our community, Nigerians, Africa, across the globe. You see, if not do something, more than they think front, more than they think back, more than they look left and right before they do. Now, the news.com now say one of Nigerian guy for India. This is not the first one. Whether not India be the new destination where they don't sign up, say that they're going to kill our people, I don't understand. One of our guy was killed somewhere in February, in early February, March, that time. The same here. Today again, another news don't come out. When I watch the video, I don't want to put the video. I know, say, I'm not the person where they just bring a kind of things that we bother people after. So I just put the picture here so that we'll just see it. Now, this guy, according to him, the news, the lady was reporting, this guy do business with the men. As he do business with the men now, I'm sure, you know, waiting money don't enter now. As they hear what they call this guy name, Dollar Man, Afa, wake up, Shukuma, Chukeki, they call him all manner's name. This guy with plenty beer, don't die through it. According to the news, the people when they do business with, you know, say when something don't happen like this, now the story we put for outside, now everybody they talk about, and they try to get some other things from other people to what did they saw and why the thing it happened. But according to the lady, I want to take the story of the lady, which is the one that is the mystery. The guy was poisoned. What he go make human being? See this love of money, Nobody will not like money. You know? Me where they talk here, guy, bro, forget. I like money. I like money. Nobody will not like money for this life. But to kill human being throw away just like that because of money. Ha! Now wow. Now this one I make many people for this world they contradict what the Bible talks. Say love of money is the root of evil. Not the zeal to make money is the root of evil. How can you love money to the extent that you have to kill human being like you? Now the guy don't die. What it be your gain? To say you know they are alive again. You know what your mother go they pass through. If you get wife, you know what your wife they pass through. If you get picky, you know what your picky they pass through. We know what that picky where they don't born or maybe never grow. Or that picky, you know what it will pass through. That money where you because of a kill and so. If they even carry all the money give you now, you shop and you go dissatisfied for the next three months or even 3 years, that money go fit solve your problem. Or you wait, oh now we don't gang up together and I don't kill this man. So wait till go be on our own life now. Not they doing beer, they boast around saying I'm a killer. Na street everybody did, but could they get sense? All of us now also would try to also, but not because you say you could only go the kill human being through it because of money. It don't make sense and it no join at all. And I just hope say all of now we be say with on our way this somewhere where they plan all these kind of things over people. Because you get some people will be say they're gonna lose $500 before you hear that they say call my papa, call my mama, call my village, may they do this thing, this man must die. Anybody where you kill today, the blood of that person is upon you, whether I eat your money or not. Money now for here, they only carry money go heaven. No. That body self not they carry money they enter grave. Even your upon say they spray the money inside the grave. You know they know anything where they do. More than the reason what they do. How can you just go and kill somebody throw away for the sake of money? This is wrong. And you people are turning the street into something else. And this was not how our parents started it. it's not your time that street started. Street has been existent. Now don't hear of IBB, now don't hear of Abiola and the rest of them and the rest of them. Even your president Buhari, they run street on our head. Why be say we never fit go keep Buhari throw away where they run street on top of our eyes? They borrow today now, they don't day Paris. You won't borrow almost two point five trillion naira on top of our head. Now me and you go they pay that debt, no matter whether we like it or not. If you know if you pay the money before you die or before you come up for power. This kind of street, you know, just join them at all. Even if you do your Yahoo Plus, you kill your papa and mama, nobody care about that one. But you just can't kill another person picking just like that because of money. My guys, I'm gonna call myself to order. This one not just join the level at all. You know, just join the level at all. I'm gonna stop her. And I don't know whether this is a Nigeria, where they India thing, or where they Malaysia thing, or where they another place thing. I beg. Moku they see they value life in everything we do. It's better to sort something out with somebody where you collect your money. No matter how it be, the person gonna pay is much more. There must be a way to settle the matter than to just sit down and say to key somebody. I not support that one. And I sure say even your papa, yourself, where they listen to me right now, you're not gonna support that idea. You're not good at all, you kiss somebody through it because of money. More they use our brain. Nothing but love. Lasco Spice. Talk and live. No time to tell time. Peace.